Town of Salem. I'm Sebastian Spee. I'm here with Birdcatcher and the Sad Games. None of us played this before, right?
No.
But I think, Bird, have you played Mafia?
No.
Okay, so none of us have even played the game that this is based on, I don't think.
Nope.
Or a successor to. But basically, it's a game where everyone has a role that's a secret, and we have to pursue our own goals that are listed on our screen. And so what we don't want to do is shout out what we are the moment the game starts, because we might not be on the same team as each other. So let's get started and see what happens.
Oh.
I hit start. I don't know what's going to happen. We're here with Lonesome and Boomo and Nova Memoria. Okay.
Who are these people?
There's 15 people in the lobby.
Oh my god. Wait. Type in the name you wish to use.
For your villager name, because you can change it whenever you want. To
Sir, hide bad games.
I am a sir. Keyboard cat, right. Get the fuck out of here, keyboard cat. I'm done with your shit.
Apparently I can't use Sebastian SB.
Coof.
Coof.
I can't use Sebastian SB because you can't have multiple capital letters. That's apparently a rule. But now it's picking our roles, which we will not immediately shout out loud.
It's like Wheel of Fortune.
Wait, this they're all 7%? Oh, so when you get a scroll, you get a higher chance of getting the thing that you want to be.
Your chances. Okay.
Okay.
That's like picking your class, I guess. All right.
Okay.
Is this all text-based, or how's this going to work?
It's going to show a little lobby on the screen. We have a little chat menu we can talk in to people and shit.
So Alice Young?
Alice Young is clearly like an like
evil
person.
It's probably a mistake, yeah. Unless they want to. So the top corner tells you what you're supposed to do. And there's going to be a lot of irony going on for people watching the videos knowing stuff that contradicts things we're saying. Alice Young guilty.
Nobody agrees. What am I... Okay.
Now okay. It's nighttime.
So
my understanding is that members of the evil group can talk to each other at night to connive with each other, because people who are the bad team know who all the other bad people are. But the good people don't know who anyone is.
Okay. Wait, and there's a graveyard? Oh, no.
Yeah, that's the list. That's because most of people's goals are to kill other people.
Oh. That's not okay. Good. I'm feeling like Sir Poops a Lot might be a bad guy.
Did we name ourselves before or after we got our roles? I forgot.
Before.
Yeah.
So the names can't be any sort of weird. There's two dead people.
Oh my.
Well, I think Sir Poops a Lot might not be a bad guy.
Well.
They're dead.
Sir Poops a Lot died. Well, I wonder what he died from.
Now they're Sir Pooped a Lot. Their role was veteran. Alright, we can look up what that is now. Can I? Oh, they have. So if you click on his name, you can find his death note and his will, which are both blank.
Great.
There might be information on those.
Fucking escort again? Game must think I'm hot. In one distraught kitty nitty.
Here, take knife. That was the death message on somebody.
Wow.
What the fuck?
I can tell I'm going to be terrible at this game, but I don't care.
So Mr. Fuzzy Bottom left a will about how they're sick of being an escort. That's great. That's a great kill message, too. The fuck?
Wait, kill kitty cat? He killed escort?
Why are they accusing him of that, though?
Because that's
N1
what he wrote?
Distract kitty cat.
He wrote in there, N1, distract kitty cat. So night
but
one,
why,
he distracted kitty...
What does N1
kitty...
mean?
Night
oh,
one.
What they were doing.
So the first night, he distracted kitty cat and then got killed.
I think that the thing about... I think what escorts do is they stop somebody from using their ability.
Mm.
So I think they stopped Kitty Cat from using their ability, but then got killed for relevant reasons, I think. Not sure what other people... Oh, we can vote.
I'm voting Alice Young.
Scarlet uniform. Everyone vote for Alice Young.
She's got no a bright reason. Red dress on.
Alice Young, lol.
I read the Salem Witch Trials thing, the Scarlet Letter. She's gonna
oh
get
God.
Oh god, are we really killing this person?
Yes.
Uh-oh. I hope she wasn't anything important.
Like Goldilocks? I will say this is a lot of characters to try to figure out any social deduction from. The big circle of characters.
How come I not allowed to fucking...
The random lynches are real, says Alice Young.
Yeah, Alice Young, you're on trial for...
I can't really seem to talk.
I'm gonna say innocent. You can't type in chat?
Like, I don't know. I can, I but then like my messages don't seem to go through ever.
Yeah, my messages didn't go through.
Oops, I accidentally canceled my vote by clicking twice.
Alright, I'm voting innocent.
That's a great example of why you should not wear all red. Immediately put
I'm gonna
on
vote
trial.
Alice Young again.
Yeah, huh. I typed. Does that message? You guys see yeah. my message? Yeah, it works.
Right, it's too late to continue tonight. Voting. All right, well, we have two people in the graveyard.
Kitty's too close to my name and spelling that's making me nervous. In the corner of my eye, it just sounds like everyone's shouting killed Keith in the corner. There's a full moon now tonight, so if we have a werewolf, we're in trouble probably, but I don't see a werewolf on the list.
A keyboard cat. Clearly okay. Werewolf in disguise.
Well, no, the roll list doesn't show a werewolf.
If they were a three cat moon.
I think the roles that are in the particular session are randomized too.
Yeah.
There's no guarantee of there being a werewolf and stuff like that. What are you guys secretly doing in the background at night?
Oh. Oh.
I'm supposed to be
interesting. Who did I just check out? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, cool.
Thanks, jailer. Wait, what happened to Keyboard Cat?
Kitty Cat was always there.
I'm slightly overwhelmed.
Okay.
Oh, Keyboard says they were saved by Jailer, which we don't know who the Jailer is, though, right?
Yeah, we do. He's in the rules. Fourth one down.
No, I mean,
no,
we don't know who
but
the
we don't
jailer
know who.
Is. We just know there is one. Let's see. But who attacked? Look at Andrew interacting. The thing we should be doing the whole time.
Yeah.
He is Mafia. Mafias should be the bad team.
Kitty
Cat was visited twice last night. They sound like...
Oh, we're voting?
We're voting.
They sound like somebody of ill repute, if you know what I'm saying.
I would highly recommend we vote to kill Kitty Cat.
Absolutely.
Why do you think we should kill Kitty Cat?
I believe so.
Did you look at them?
I'm not going to say what my role is, but I believe that it is in our best interest to say who Kitty Cat... Say that Kitty Cat should die.
Because we don't know what team you're on, and we don't know...
Yeah.
We have no idea if we want you to do what you want.
Yeah. So I'm just putting my 4 cents in that Kitty Cat should be killed.
That's all I needed to hear.
Oh my god, chat's moving too fast. I can't read the actual chat past all the vote notifications.
Bad cat.
That's weird that it doesn't tell you how you voted. There's no indicator for that.
How you vote.
Oh, no!
Are you talking about how you voted yourself?
No!
It says how everybody voted in the chat feed after that happened.
Yeah.
Oh,
like,
no.
Clicked, there's no visual indication of which one I clicked.
Oh, yeah. Well,
guys,
you can use a mouse.
You guys!
Can I vote for myself?
No!
No, unfortunately not.
What, John?
You guys, you need to kill Kitty Cat. No!
It's nobody next time.
I don't trust
he's,
Andrew,
he's
though,
trying
because
to kill
he's
me.
Andrew.
Oh, no!
How do I trust
okay.
Andrew? He always lies.
I'm going to check out...
Surprisingly low on death the last few nights.
Oh, just one night.
Yeah. Still, I had false expectations when the first night wiped out two people.
Yeah, I was pretty shocked when two people died immediately. I was
both,
like, well.
They were both butt-related people.
It is very interesting that there is somebody who does not like
the
butts. The butts are all dead.
I just realized that we can name ourselves accordingly so that we can't figure out who each other are.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Oh!
That's not what I was going for.
Hi,
guys.
Is there...
Oh, no, Koof.
Koof? Oh. Oh no, Koof! What happened? What happened? I told you should have killed Kitty Cat. I told you.
I didn't have anything to go on yet. Death Note's a smiley face.
Is that yours? Or is that vote?
No,
my goal was actually to die. But the
you're a jester?
I was supposed to be lynched. I wasn't supposed to get murdered. I was trying to figure out how to convince people that I was the murderer, but I don't have a lot to go on yet.
Oh my god. Suck a dick, this is art in itself, you have struck it.
So for me, it's still censored, which is great.
Oh no.
So it says, sucking a doodle is art in itself. You have to stroke it first, then plant a flower. His death message was blank. But I will be the first to admit I have literally done nothing so far.
Okay, this is getting to a point where it's like...
I think I got a complicated first role to play this game ever.
I'm really feeling...
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be playing with other people.
The gesture doesn't have an ability.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That is most unfortunate.
I was supposed to convince people to hang me, probably saying stuff in chat or something, but I wasn't sure what path to take, and then I died in 2 nights.
You should have just said something like, oh, I didn't realize the bodies were going to show up on the floor the next day.
when somebody was like, the jailer saved me, I should have been like, darn it.
Yeah, exactly. That's what you do. You just be a sarcastic asshole where you're like, aw, shucks. Like,
yeah. How you guys gonna do? You're both still in the game.
Kitty is not good. Him.
Trust in the Andrew. Kitty not good.
Nobody wants to kill you?
Yeah, as in the character. Nobody.
No! Well, are you fucking kidding me? You fucking people! Okay.
I heard that wolf noise, but does that even affect this game?
Right no, now? It just does that because it's a full moon.
Yeah. I don't think the full moon affects this cast. Says, hey Koof, how's it going? Who's medium? Neither of you are medium, right? Because one of you is named Birdman. I assume that's Bird.
I guess the medium's supposed to be anonymous.
Oh! The medium can talk to the dead.
Oh. Uh-oh.
I think they were trying to talk to me to figure out who the murderer was, but I don't fucking know. I just got killed.
Oh, she was killed by the mafia. Was dead. Nice.
We found a... Whoa, we got... I hate being jailer.
What is this number one, number two, number
oh,
five, number
okay,
four
so...
thing?
That person captured...
How long can this go on?
Wait, so that... It says that they captured you on night four.
No.
They're sad.
No, they were talking to me.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, they were asking. They asked for my role, and then they were asking.
And then they died. They died before they answered.
Yeah.
That's not suspicious at all, Andrew.
What's
your role? Die.
Can't explain.
This is not good for you.
Yeah, this is not good.
So now I'm gonna investigate this guy. I'm dead. You'll be fine, Andrew. I'm sure. I'm sure Bird's not voting for you right now. Are you guys on the same team?
I don't know. Because I don't know what. That's the problem. I don't know what Bird is, and I don't want to say what I am.
I think if you're a villain, you know who all the other villains are. So I'm just saying that if you are both villains, you both know each other are villains. Then at that point, you could just open talk freely. I think. If you have the same goal.
Okay.
But neither
well,
of you
can
might be
can
villains.
Confirm am not villain. Like
I believe you.
That's all I can
now
say.
That matters, I'm dead.
Yeah, I mean I'm not a villain, so it's up to Bird to you know.
Yeah, I didn't pick up on that first, but one of them is a medium and
are you guys
dead,
fucking kidding
crazy.
Me? You fucking assholes. Like just fucking okay. Okay, we're doing this. I'm figuring this out right now.
Oh, people are all the dead people are shouting at the medium right now. I have a special chat with the medium, where everyone talks in gray text that's dead, and the medium responds in white text to everybody. This is great. I have a private chat room with the ghost realm. Interesting.
I died.
They're saying stuff about Andrew right now.
Well, he's dead anyway.
Oh, you're dead.
So.
Well, we'll find out if you're actually the investigator or not.
Let's
Are you
see.
The investigator?
Let's see what he is.
I was the investigator.
Oh, the chat was right.
Yeah. No, because I told Alice I was an investigator.
Yeah, and Alice was saying that. We're learning things about this game, you guys.
Maybe.
There's a lot fucking going on, but we're learning things about it.
I left a last will.
Game. Now it's all down to Bird. Bird can just tell us who he is now, if you
want.
What
the fuck? I made a will.
I was talking to you.
Yeah, you were talking to me the whole time. It's great.
So now we can all talk to Bird and chat.
I feel like my role is important, and I have no fucking clue how to play it.
Yeah, because you can ask the dead what they know. If they know anything, that is, but you get more information than they can normally leave in just their will.
Okay,
example.
Bird. Who are people Bird. Saying? The, all right, Bird. Let me explain. Bird, hold on. Let me explain it to you. Kitty Cat had a weapon. Keyboard Cat was covered in blood, and I tried investigating you last night, and I died.
Now now you're a voice chat medium.
Yeah.
Because you're talking to two dead people.
Yeah, so to put it in perspective, that's why I kept voting for Kitty Cat, because Kitty Cat had a weapon.
By the way, the bad guys are kicking ass right now.
Yeah, so go after Kitty Cat. Kitty Cat is the fucking bad guy.
So far, exclusively the good guys have died, and one neutral.
Didn't we kill him? Oh no, we didn't kill the mafia.
Because we have a doctor, and the doctor's cat. That's why he was covered in blood. But whoever has, but if you have a weapon, you're guaranteed to be a bad guy. There's no good role that can have a weapon.
What the fuck is this town? How fucking bad are they? Cat's freaking out. They're trying to MLG all over town of Salem. I can't watch this anymore. So it's just a whole chat room of people who can all shout at Bird who doesn't know what to do about it.
Bird, you gotta convince them that it's Kitty.
He's got a point. This probably is lost. There's like six.
Boom! Still
there's
alive.
There's like seven villagers and five are dead. And I think all the bad guys know who each other are, right?
So. Kitty! Kitty! Yeah, Kitty, why?
Kitty, why you kill? During killing rolls, you can't kill Meow or me.
Kill them. Just fucking kill them. They are not worth it.
Stop killing us right, Meow.
God damn it. Just fucking vote for Kitty. Vote for Kitty.
You're the only person who can communicate with the outside world, Bird. Both the dead and the living. It all comes down to you to yell at everybody and then call attention to yourself and die.
I'm trying to tell people to kill the cat, but I don't know how to inspire the masses.
Caps lock helps. That's what I learned from the internet.
Oh, well, it's nobody instead.
Oh, not nobody. How do you put
nobody
on trial?
I think nobody's probably a good person.
Statistically, it's probably not.
This is true.
It'd be hard for any more people to be good.
I'm executioner. My target is John. Shit! Wait, Birdman, he's trying to kill you.
Oh, this is his defense. He's supposed to talk right now.
Yeah, he's trying to kill you, Bird.
Uh-oh. Oh. You should probably...
I'm going to vote guilty to kill him.
Well, explain why. Tell them why he should be guilty.
Well, I don't have to. If he's trying to kill me, it's pretty self-explanatory what people should not to kill
But
him
nobody
right
knows
now.
What you are, so everyone's assuming that you're just fucking... Oh.
See,
oh no.
Out.
Any last words, nobody?
Rip. Thanks for nothing.
Well, now he's gonna get really familiar with you, Bird. It's okay. He killed him so he can talk to you after the dead, like the necroscope.
Yeah.
It is funny being able to talk in dark chat. I find it amazing that I was sitting here trying to explain what medium chat was to the medium, because I didn't know Bird was the medium.
Wait, Bird, you're the medium?
Fuck you, John. Faggot. He's going through the word filter. He's not a very friendly one, is he? Nobody here worse executioner.
I mean, I'm arguably the worst player at this game, and everyone's mad at each other, but
wait, Bird, are you the medium?
Yes.
Oh my god, Bird! Wait. I'm dying. Wait. I'm dying on the inside.
How did you not pick up on this, Andrew? I've said it like 5 times.
Ah, fuck.
This is proof that it goes to everybody. Literally everyone is that person who can't listen to other people talk. Everyone.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be a town consisting of nothing but serial killers and mafias.
Well, then it'll be over in like 2 nights. Because then they win, right? So Bird's dead?
Yeah.
Well, that... Oh, wait, where are you? Oh, it hasn't said you're dead yet. Still going through that. That was close. What was that?
So you're dead, Bird.
Yep. I'm aware of that.
So can you talk to the dead?
If I'm the medium, can I talk while I'm dead? Yeah.
I kind of thought that nobody might have the slightest sense of humor, but he's only burying himself more. Holy shit.
Yeah, I have one seance, so I can, now that I've died, I can communicate with one living player.
He's saying cry more. Can you say, do you know who killed you?
No.
Oh look, the framer died.
Don't talk to any of the fucking cat puns.
The cat puns.
Good person.
No, talk to what's left. So talk to Melon. Melon is probably somebody safe.
Fucking nobody's talking about everyone being bullshit, and then he's saying I was bad on purpose. It's like, what the fuck? I hate the internet. This is why I don't play games with people.
Alright, I'm about to seance with Melon.
God, these people are fucking trash. Okay. Yeah, talk to Melon and tell him that Kitty Cat is the murderer.
Is Melon someone you're convinced is good?
I'm convinced. Okay, because Keyboard Cat had blood on him. Kitty Cat had a weapon, and Melon had nothing. So fuck, Melon must be okay.
Huh. I wish the role list would shrink as people died.
It would be.
Although I don't know if you can duplicate roles.
You can't.
Yeah, if there's no role duplicates, I'd like to see the role list shrink so I can figure out exactly who's left.
I guess that's why they put the graveyard and it says what their role is so you can cross-check.
Yeah, but it seems I can go a little further with that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I could.
Yeah, there's really no reason. I guess historically it might be useful, but you can just put that like in a different spot, you know?
I'm trying to remember if I voted yes or no for Kitty. Oh, wait, I was dead. I forgot I died in like 2 nights.
Yeah.
But I've mostly spectated this. What a strange game.
Look out. Wow.
It's a weird game because by default it's something that relies heavily on communication, but it's on an online chat room type game where people are least likely to communicate.
God, nobody's just a fucking shitty player.
What's interesting is like this is my favorite genre of tabletop games. Like
deception
social deduction games, but they're better at tabletop.
They're better when you're playing with people.
Yeah, like we have a Salem game in the living room. That's like, it's not this, but it's also another social deduction game based on the concept of Salem, and it's really fun.
I think I was able to communicate to Melon by saying Kitty Cat's bad, yo, twice. I hope that
you said it twice?
You gotta really just push it in there.
I'm done. I have no more seances. I can only talk to dead people now.
Oh, did you say it to him twice? Wait, you wasted both
yes.
Seances?
Nobody left the game.
I only get one seance.
Not nobody. What will we do?
Dang. Keyboard Cat, out.
Oh, Lion Man says Melon's the serial killer. Oh, wait, but Lion Man is still alive. Never mind. I was mixing up dead chat with live chat, and I'm like, oh, we have a confession. Are you another doc?
This game is confusing as fuck.
There's a lot going on.
And we're doing quite bad at it.
I don't know about you. I got like 50% of my goal. I was just supposed to get hung. I was supposed to get murdered instead of by everybody instead of one person is the only difference. What is a little rough is the game works kind of like Bang, which is a tabletop game.
Thank
where...
you. Oh my god.
Hey. Maybe please. It will finally happen.
Please that, kill him.
That's like a doctor.
But yeah, here's the thing is that won't the popular vote at this point go to the mafia? So yep. If they kill somebody, it's probably someone the mafia wants to kill, which means they're probably someone we want alive, unless they're the serial killer, which is probably neutral.
It's so weird that it didn't take my final will, because I wrote a will. Like, every night I was keeping a journal of the people I was investigating.
Right now there's four characters. Right now there's four characters alive besides Kitty Cat, and one of them's a godfather and one of them's a mafioso.
I don't know what that means, but that's probably bad.
Well, they're red roll, so they're members of the mafia.
Yeah.
They're the enemy of everyone is green. Best that I can understand. So your will didn't save?
No.
You're keeping a will?
Yeah, I kept a, like, you can see it on the well, people who are watching can see it. I wrote a will out. Lookout in one.
How were you closing the will?
Pressing the red. See? He was fucking right. Mafioso. Ah, nice try.
There you go.
Piece of shit.
What I'm noticing about the will is that if you click on the will icon again instead of the top corner one, it specifically says save and close. So were you saving and closing?
What? Pressing
like,
the red?
Like you're playing Windows 95?
Yeah, that's what I did. I clicked on the little wood.
Investigator.
No, not the wood thing. If you click on the icon that makes the message open in the first place, once it's open, it's when you click on it again, it says save and close.
Oh, I wasn't doing that.
That might be how it works.
Oh my god, that's dumb.
It's okay. We're supposed to fuck up our first game because what the fuck's going on? Shut up, bird. I see what you're doing down there.
God damn it. God damn it. Fuck you, kitty cat. Sad is not bae. God. God damn it. I'm so mad.
My job was to die. And you screwed that up, Cough.
It took so long. My one job, and no one listened to me. God.
So here's how we should really fuck with next round, guys. We should name ourselves something so we can't recognize who each other are.
Okay, that's fine.
That would really fuck with things, because then it would be a surprise reveal, because then we don't even know which character we're pretending to be until it gets... we might as well reveal it once we're dead if we want to, but...
Yeah.
Then I don't even know which one's bird, for example. Then that really throws things off balance.
Okay, we can definitely do that.
Then at that point, we can actually discuss our roles, because then, we don't know who anybody is.
Don't know if I'd want to replay if I'd want to discuss my role.
Well, you don't have to say, even if you're a bad guy, you don't have to say what you're about to do. You just be like, well, I'm a bad guy.
We just got an achievement for lasting 10 days.
So I was going to say, this must be a long-ass game.
Yeah, this must be an unusually long game or something.
That's impressive.
It's because nobody would fucking vote ever.
I haven't been
Every
playing.
Round goes the cats are bad, gotta kill the kitties, and nobody did it.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. I was so mad the whole time, just kill cats, kill cats, and no one would fucking do it.
Like maybe I'm missing a big opportunity, but I think I got the most boring possible outcome, which was getting a neutral job and then dying instantly with no evidence of what killed me.
Yep.
So I'm just watching, basically. I have no information to contribute and no special abilities to use. I'm watching a Let's Play that I'm in.
It is like that kind of thing. I vote sad is suckier than Koof.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I forgot about the word censor.
You word censored?
I'm just picturing especially if you type in all caps, judge me. It's just a really bad TV censor where it's what the tarnation? Did you just say about me, you mother friend?
This won't work, guys. Kill flower all cats.
There's so many cats in this game.
Even a lion is technically a cat.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. There it is. They're undercover. Jesus Christ. There's at least four cats. Fuzzy Bottom might be a cat, too.
Oh my god.
One third of this town was cat people. We've actually been underserving the meow puns. How many people?
No, don't vote
Let's
against
see.
Melon! No, don't vote against Melon!
So someone's a godfather.
I bet it's Lion Man.
I'm confused by the roles town killing and random town. I don't know what those mean.
Yeah, those are really strange.
Everything else is a clear name, but those ones are like weird double color things. Holy shit, they're never gonna kill somebody.
It's because nobody fucking votes.
We're
democracy
be here for
doesn't
the rest
work.
Of our lives.
Votes turnout's too low.
When are we gonna find out those people are AFK?
If they're all
AFK, what happens?
I guess if they're all AFK, we just kind of like have to sit here forever. I'm sure it ends, like it probably ends in a draw after some point.
Are they discussing anything right now? Like, is there?
No, they can't talk at night.
We have to figure out the serial killer is still in there, so he should probably kill somebody every day.
But he doesn't want to because he doesn't know who he's going to be killing. So he might be.
Well, no one
okay.
on his team, I don't
think.
Think
anybody can die anymore unless they vote like for lynching.
I don't think any. Oh, if
no, oh, one, if
dies
no one dies
tomorrow,
by tomorrow,
to draw. That's
that
almost
works.
Like winning. That's like the best we can hope for.
Yeah, I guess that kind of works out for us who lost.
God damn it.
I'm just watching four fucking villagers walk in the middle of a circle and stare at each other for 10 minutes.
As they're just like, well... We tried to kill you, but we couldn't do it.
Don't any of you guys have, like, jobs or go on vacation or hobbies? They just stare at the middle of this courtyard like fucking drones.
I mean, what else are they gonna do?
So creepy. All their houses face each other.
This is a horrible... I mean, if you fucking lived here, of course you'd kill people. I mean, look at this
horrifying holodeck simulation.
Yeah,
it's kind of like,
to drive people to murder.
It's kind of like the Grinch.
Yeah.
Like, that's how their town was set up, was just, like... fucking all facing the town square.
What if instead of a draw it let us like vote survivor style as like the council? Like all the people that got voted off that could have vote.
God damn it.
They still didn't vote anyone off?
No.
What are they waiting for, a draw?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. Because I think that neither side can win.
I don't like draws. Like I wouldn't stop. I would just keep going and try to win anyway. One of them's a serial killer. Just fucking stab people. Is there a limit on how many stabs you can do as a serial killer?
No, the doctor keeps healing the serial killed person.
Oh.
Yeah.
But we still don't know who the serial killer is.
And we don't know who the doctor is.
They can't vote against him because they can't get a plurality. Because if the serial killer
hasn't found the doctor and killed them yet.
Well, the doctor can't be stabbed because he'll heal himself, I think.
The doctor
well,
OP,
that was fun.
So Dr. OP makes game boring.
So I think that what happened was the mafia knew, like everyone knew each other's roles, and they were like two good guys to one neutral to one bad, and that's enough to like lock it into a stalemate, basically.
Okay, well, we got a draw. That was worth 15 points. Awesome.
Ooh, that was
I only got
weird.
10 points.
Oh, maybe because I lasted longer.
I don't know.
It could be.
Can I get reinvited into the party, I guess?
Yeah.
I don't know how it works.
Wait, do we leave the party?
Let me figure it out. I got this at the create a party.
Jesus, it's already spitting its like hustle at me. I'm not going to buy your shit, game.
It's
don't
spitting
worry about
its
it.
Hustle. you're not on the list of people to invite, Bird. Why is that? Oops, I left the party. There's no warning of like, hey, you sure?
Yeah, because this interface is just like, it had an intern.
Yeah.
Here, I swear to God.
Let's see.
This is, yeah, this is, like, you would think a game being on Steam, like, you think you could afford just to hire somebody to make a little bit
there
of a better
interface. There we go, I think I invited you.
Let me see. Oh,
hopefully this time I won't die in night three. Having performed zero actions.
And this time we're agreeing to have an identifiable names.
Yeah, we'll
that
make
works.
we'll make up names. So in order to go incognito, we all have to have cat names.
This is true.
That's what we've
learned. We can't pick names that are obvious to us, because it's like Wanderbot, then everyone would know who that was.
Did you get my invite?
No, I didn't.
Well, shit.
What the fuck, dude?
What the fuck?
Bird catcher.
Come on.
Add invite. Invite players. There we go.
There he is. Pending.
I'll pend your shit. Oh yeah, I should change my villager too.
Oh, I didn't even pay attention to what your villager looked like.
Well, just in case. Now my villager may or may not be different.
Okay. I'll trust you.
I'll trust you in that declaration of literally all possibilities.
I mean, I have no idea. You could just all of a sudden be a Grim Reaper. Fuck, I don't know.
That would really fuck with you.
I'd be like,
my
whoa.
Character looks like the set of all possible characters.
I'm concerned by how long the game says it's loading when you click on stuff, Bird.
I'm pretty concerned too, but there it goes.
Do you have a genuine loading screen in this game?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Oh, wow.
Right, well, we'll just start. I'm the host. Suck it, world.
Everyone's
going to attack me first. If I
leave,
what does
that
mean the game shuts down?
Yeah, what does town killing in random town mean? That's so weird.
I don't know. Let's click on them. I didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Well, shit. I have a second tab open.
Okay.
There we go.
Cooties.
Let's see. Town of Salem.
Sorry.
Wiki. Town killing.
Yeah. Oh, hotels.
Town killing.
I want to be
people in town that sides with the town as you could potentially kill evildoers at night. What?
Oh, I want to be a sheriff. Wait. That's a lot of roles.
I'm just opening a separate tab for all of the for all the different roles, try to figure out what they are if I need to look them up.
It would be pretty nice to know all those roles, but also fuck it.
So apparently town killing is a group that includes jailer, vampire hunter, veteran, and vigilante.
Oh, so it's just a random thing from that role group. Okay.
Think so. I'm not really sure. Anyway, let's figure out what my role does here. Ooh.
All right.
Well, we'll see how this goes.
Who's not talking right now? Nobody.
Well, nobody.
Can't do shit. It says my alignment is... Well, okay. I have two alignments. It's really strange.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah.
All right. It's in the night already, so I can see if my deed has been done.
Let's see if I died.
There's gonna be some trial and error going on here.
Okay.
Ooh. That's what you get for being named after a property, apparently. Sans and Khal Drogo are both dead. Who are they?
Man, we really did not like copyright infringing names, apparently.
I know, right?
You're all going to have a bad time? I don't know if I feel comfortable with this last will.
Get dunked on! Oh, who's the vigilante? Was Khal Drogo? Oh, serial killer.
That works.
Did it say who Sam was killed by? I forgot. Fuck boy strikes again.
Fuck boy. That was the jailer? So jailer and vigilante.
Wait.
Okay.
Is the jailer kind of important?
Yeah,
Game of Thrones spoilers in chat. At least as I said.
My target is ScarJo. Oh my god.
Want to slam welcome to the jam? Oh god, there's so much
swag
going on
is whispering
right
to Blackheart. Wait, you can whisper to people?
Yeah, you can message people, but it tells everybody you're doing it.
How do you whisper?
I don't know. Maybe you click on their names? I don't know. Oh wait, it's probably one of these things. Chat log, last will, death note. No? Maybe not.
Wait a second! I'm voting fucking Cornholio. Look at that fucking guy.
What are people voting for?
He's literally got a knife and a bag and covered in blood.
He does dress like
I mean,
a
he could
killer.
Just
I am not okay
doctor.
With that.
You never know. He could be up to all sorts of things.
Yeah. Like a knife salesman.
And Sans has left the game. Wow,
yeah,
that was quick.
I have nothing to go on. We have like no information, right?
Yeah.
It usually takes a round or two of killing people to get some working information in these games, I think.
Come on, hurry up. I hate how long night takes.
There's a reason for it.
I know. It's just frustrating for me when it's like when your role doesn't require okay. Welp. I guess those two are dead.
I'm definitely in a position where now I have a role where I'm trying to figure
out
what to do.
She was killed by a member of the Mafia.
Yeah, the Mafia's
oh,
supposed
Jesus.
To kill people.
Interrogate Blackheart, member of Mafia.
Oh.
Well, that went well for them, I think.
But wait, Blackheart died.
Oh, shit. Yep.
So,
well,
was stabbed by a serial killer. What?
No new information there. I wish I had
a What? Come on, man. What was Blackheart?
Fugboy.
The serial killer is just calling himself Fugboy. Is he framing somebody by saying
he
that?
Was Mafia? Oh my god, Cooties was killed by Blackheart, and then Blackheart was killed by a serial killer.
That's pretty great stuff.
Are either of you guys dead yet? Are we all alive still?
I'm
yeah.
alive, yeah.
I'm alive.
This game's a mess. Holy shit. You guys have any ideas yet?
No.
Yeah, thanks, chat. Mafia confirmed as fucking Blackheart. Thanks.
Well.
Thanks for the size of the screen.
I don't know. I think it's Jon Snow.
Jon Snow.
Fucking Jon Protector.
You think Jon Snow's a what?
I don't know.
Because there's like 12 roles that could be.
Hey, I feel like if you're going to pick the name from someone from Game of Thrones, your chances are you're probably a killer.
A guy incognito. These names. Oh, man.
Could I? I'm just going to vote Cornholio.
I'll take
I still
it
don't trust him.
Knife. Guy incognito's probably a jester.
I just don't trust him.
Let's see. Shadowheart? Oh, I mixed up Shadowheart with Blackheart and I was confused. What the fuck is anybody?
Yeah, this
I don't I
man.
Well, we already got one bad guy out, so that's good.
Is it though? What if you're a bad guy and you're just trying to trick us?
Yeah.
Well, no, we have one bad guy out. Mafioso killed.
Yeah, but there's two other bad guys.
Well, yeah, and I'm just saying, at least we
Which one?
Okay.
I'm just hoping I know how to use my role. I'm trying to interpret things, but I'm not entirely sure.
Kermit, no! Shadowheart, no!
Wait, someone else died?
Killed by the mafia!
Did die too.
Holy shit, I'm pretty much useless after I bring back the dead. What?
Wait, did he bring
Wait, what?
Wait, did he do that?
A medium?
I guess.
Did he bring back the dead?
We found. Well, oh, we just. He was stabbed by a serial killer. Okay, so we have a fucking problem here.
The
we have a mafia.
Really active this time.
Yeah, there's a shit ton of crime in this town.
Yeah, two people.
Fugboy strikes again.
Well, I mean, we know it's Fugboy. It's the only person who's the serial killer. They say it every turn.
Oh, I guess the laughter died.
Are we all still alive? Still.
We're
like the second
yes.
half of the game now.
Yeah,
that's,
we're
that's
still alive.
Good for us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people, and three of them. We're a third of the game. Oh, the jester died. That was Shadowheart.
Oh.
Person that nobody wants to kill, really, actually. If he dies, then somebody just wasted their turn. Unless they're the serial killer, I guess. Oh, he's gone now. He doesn't want to be around anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad they don't help us. They're just like leaving when they people are just so, like, I don't give a fuck. Okay,
vote
I
or
guess...
die.
Vote or die. I'm just, you know what?
This is really
I don't know.
Fucking with me, by the way, not knowing who you guys are.
I don't know. I'm gonna say John Protector.
This is actually kind of cool.
I just don't trust.
You don't trust
anybody named.
You don't trust default name.
No, I don't trust default name.
Yeah, default name. He's bullshit.
That's about as good of a reason I needed.
All right, dude. What's your defense? Idiots.
That's not a good start.
Oh yeah.
What?
Okay, with a town like this. You must be the serial killer. Probably not gonna help your chance if you're just like, oh, you're all idiots. What are you doing?
Yeah.
If he dies,
dang.
The average swag of our town will only go up.
That's brutal. Oh,
guilty.
He's dead.
Yeah, I guess so.
Goodbye, default name. The little voice acting.
Yeah. So what was he? Escort?
I don't know. Blocked Kermit first.
Blocked Kermit
black,
first.
Second Shadow third. Kill Swag.
They use these lingo in their wills.
Escort!
No
oh, I knew it!
They ever mean.
So
I knew it was an escort.
He was an escort, so he was canceling people's actions.
Yeah.
All the people,
okay, so...
He was canceling all those people's actions. Huh. And he's saying kill Swag. Why does he think Swag's the bad guy?
Because he's an escort?
Yeah.
Because he... I don't know.
This is interesting. One of the names is Not a Killer Lies.
Which one? Not a Killer Lies?
That's contradictory. I don't really understand if they're saying their name is a lie or if they are... Wait.
Are we all still alive?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Yeah, we're all still alive.
I'm really trying to figure out
statistically, we make up the bulk of the town.
I'm trying to figure out who's who, but it's not... Even though I'm paying 100% attention,
no.
I'm not sure if I'm figuring anything out. Whoa. Serial killer's busy.
It's probably Cornholio. He looks like a serial killer.
Now the swag on average has gone down.
Sans dead. Blackheart visited. Ariana, nothing. Guy, incognito. Guy, nothing.
Why is there
nothing.
A winky face?
Fuckboy strikes again!
Why was there a winky face?
I think
face
being the serial killer sounds
yet.
Really fun.
He was the lookout.
Wait, is those are those notes being left by the killer?
Yeah, the bloody
the
one does.
The serial killer leaves those notes.
Yeah.
Fucking Fugboy, dude.
Isn't that great?
Fucking,
isn't that great?
Fucking Fugboy.
Fucking love that.
Oh my god, I'm dying. Okay.
Let's see. The lookout ability is watch one person at night to see who visits them. So he was saying who visits who.
This game is going remarkably...
I'm gonna say Ariana on the grounds of she was visited by Blackheart. Blackheart dead. Yeah.
Being whispered to. I wish I knew how.
Ah, I guess you're Salvatore.
Shit. I forgot. Forgot about how public that was. I guess that gives away who I am.
Wait, what?
No, shut up.
Wait, you're Salvatore?
He's Salvatore.
God damn it.
You fucking idiot. Why did you give that away?
I didn't mean to. God damn it.
How did you give it away?
What? I accidentally
said... He was being whispered to, but that's public information.
Yeah. I forgot about the broadcasted whisper thing.
You dumb.
Yeah. Although I don't know if that gives... I don't know what information that gives anybody, really, besides that somebody was talking to me. I don't know shit about Thalia, either. Seriously, though, we're half the players left. How are we all alive?
Watches two of us die in the night.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna die tonight. I have a feeling. I have good feels. I have good feels about my death.
Yeah, it's looking pretty likely that I'm gonna die.
We shall see.
I'm not a big fan of how chat clears all the time. There's sometimes when I want to go back to check a message again. I'm like, oh, well.
Oh, my God. Okay.
I'm still alive. I guess you guys know that.
Yeah, I'm not really comfortable with this right now.
Are we close to the cast now? What Curmudgeon did was just say about me, you Curmudgeon, snack, crackle, pop. Fuckboy, no.
Wait,
was that Fuckboy? No.
Fuckboy's Mexican?
How did he know? Wait, how did he know he was gonna kill my Fugboy? He was just preemptive about it? I'm confused. Garjo died too. Are you guys both still alive?
I'm dead.
Yep.
Oh.
I was Guy Incognito.
Oh. Cornholio, Swag, Ariana, all these names. Wow.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm still alive, that's a plus.
Yeah, so am I.
Cornholio. Why does he think he's dead? Let's see.
Because he's like the only fucking...
Yeah, he's probably the serial killer.
It says Cornholio was attacked and this is innocent, I think?
Where does it say that?
The chat, the message, his death message seemed to say that Cornholio is innocent when the doctor died. I think that's what Inno means.
Cornholio was attacked.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
Fuck,
yeah.
I just realized Salvatore is an Italian name. Mafioso is
That's
Italian.
Not how the naming works in this game, though.
He's an Italian.
Names first.
He's Italian, he's a mafia.
You pick names first, though.
I know.
Whoa. Ariana's on the table.
We're finally getting somewhere. What is your defense? Defend.
Not the bees. That'd be the best defense.
I'm medium? What?
They talk to the dead.
Yeah, they're saying they're the medium.
I know what a medium does, but I'm saying what?
They're just saying don't kill them because they're the medium.
Can you confirm?
That's the thing is there's very little going.
You're dead.
Because I'm dead, so I can tell you, but that breaks the game. But yeah, they're the medium.
Yeah, that would break the game.
So there you go.
Who's changing their vote? Ooh. Not a killer lies, is that Andrew?
No. Why?
Because Bird revealed...
Were they actually medium?
Bird revealed the information in chat about them actually being the medium, and then someone changed their vote, so I thought it was you.
Oh, no, Oh, fuck, it was medium.
Dun, dun, dun.
Ooh!
Well,
maybe they'll give you
special information now.
That would broken the game.
I am a little upset about killing somebody.
Well, at least Andrew couldn't cheat.
Yep.
Not
Scarjo.
Wonder if
he's a goddamn serial killer, isn't it?
But Andrew's still alive?
Yep.
Wonder if he's the serial killer. You son of a bitch, Andrew. You son of a bitch.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm gonna be dead this round anyways. I'm dead.
Are you dead?
Yep.
You're not a killer, Lies?
I am.
I killed you.
Get it?
Yay! Wait, he was also stabbed by a serial killer? Alright, well, I can tell you guys right now, Cornholio is a serial killer, like we always thought. Cornholio is actually the serial killer.
Yep.
Cornholio's fuckboy. Because I'm the godfather and Thalia's the framer.
Wait, what?
Salvatore's the godfather. I was fucking God right. Damn it. Racism is always
racism
right.
Racism is right. Seriously, what the fuck do I do now? He's immune.
You killed
Cornholio. I tried killing him and he was immune. I don't know what I would do about that. Yeah, it's two mafia members and then the serial killer left.
Yep.
I was investigating Thalia last night.
Yeah, I was just being really aggressive and stabbing everybody every turn. But I tried to stab Cornholio at one point, and he said he was immune to dying.
Yeah, I don't understand what makes somebody immune.
I don't think that you can kill the serial killer. I think you have to hang them.
Ah.
Yeah.
They're so good.
Wait, being an investigator. Wait a second. Being an investigator doesn't help at all. By the way.
Well. Mafia wins. Because we're just going to hang him now.
Because you can't fucking... You can't... Like, when you're an investigator, it doesn't tell you what anybody is. It gives you the same response for everybody.
What is it? What is the response?
The response is they're good at forging documents. Like,
what
the fuck?
Defense? Oh, you can't type right now.
No. Well,
that's why you couldn't talk sometimes.
Yeah, you can't talk when they're giving their defense.
Fugboy will never die. Guilty.
Yep.
Guilty confirmed.
Well, good win. Good win, Koof.
What's up?
I'm just saying good win.
Oh, yeah.
You won.
Oh, I thought you said good one.
Yeah,
sarcastically.
I mean, you win.
Yay, I won. I tried.
I'll
like a
Pig
Boy, which weirds me out.
He also is dressed like a serial killer.
That was really funny that he turned out to actually be the serial killer.
I think he does that, and he probably has the scrolls to be serial
like
killer.
Bird was like, that guy's the serial killer, and that guy's the mafia leader, and he was right in both counts. But they're both
shit,
based on,
was, wasn't
but
I?
They're based on a name and a costume that were determined before the roles were chosen.
Mafia wins.
Yes.
I really am a medium.
I was
an executioner,
leader.
Then my target died the first night, so I became Jester and just couldn't... whatever. Jester sucks.
Salvatore.
Okay, so being an investigator is fucking useless, because I investigated literally everybody that I suspected as being a bad guy, who turned out to be a bad guy, and every time, all it said was, they're good at forging documents. I was like, what the fuck does that help me at all?
It just gives you a clue like, that doesn't... what they might be, I guess.
So, like, I guess I have to investigate people multiple times in order to get what they are.
Oh. Yeah. Like, no, if they say they're good at forging documents, it means that they're either a framer or a forger. Then there's down to two roles that are both mafia.
Well, yeah, but... I mean... So, everyone's a fucking mafia?
How many people did you investigate where that specific message came up? And not...
I got it for Cornholio. I got it for... you, I got it for Thea, I got it for Blackheart, I got it for someone else, too.
That seems like a broke. According to this table I'm
looking
at, if you investigate the mafia leader, it's supposed to say your target takes charge.
Yeah, it does not. It didn't say that at all.
Then. But yeah, guys, I recommend opening up the wiki page for your role.
Well, that's fucking bullshit. That means, like, I would have been more useful, but I got fucked out of...
Yeah, if it was genuinely just not giving you the information it was supposed to be giving you, then the game was breaking. Because I'm looking at a table
that's
of, like, it's a complicated thing
fucked
where every
up.
Time you investigate somebody, it gives you a message that applies to two or three different jobs, basically.
Well, that's what I thought, because, like, one of them, when I searched, I can't remember who it was, I think it was Swag. Swag was like, they're covered in blood.
Not Swag.
And I was like, okay, so they're probably a doctor.
Yeah.
And that's what they were. So, I don't know. That's fucking obnoxious.
Yeah, it might have broken. Let's at least do one more round, I figure.
Yeah, we can do one more.
I've got 60 coins.
You have 60?
Yeah.
I have 20. Fuck,
like a fucking pleb.
I won.
Oh.
No, I guess. Fuck. Can I be a fucking not investigator? I don't want to be an investigator twice.
I want to not be a jester. That sucks.
All right. Oh, you were the jester that time? Yeah, that job sucks.
I was an executioner. You're just trying to convince people to kill you. And then if your target dies, you become a jester. And my target died on the first night.
The funny thing last round is that I was the mafia leader Salvatore, but my avatar was the blonde chick.
Yeah, I like specifically made my name because the anagram was Knackle.
Oh. What was your name again last time?
Not a killer lies.
Wow. Very specific.
I'm Batman.
Wanderbot sucks. God damn it.
Come on. It down a Come bit. On.
I couldn't resist. Sorry.
All right. So that's Bird.
I couldn't resist.
Now
sorry.
We know.
God damn it.
Oh, God.
It's fine.
The dark part is that this person ended up playing this game more than we meant to, I think.
Because we're getting pissed off at it.
I get the feeling we might come back like a month from now anyway.
Probably.
It's oh, shit, who has Batman. A sheriff house? What the fuck is a wolfman with a sheriff house? I mean, I can't even.
He's got Batman's golden underwear. Next to Batman, there is definitely not Bat. And Spooderman.
But wait, there's no animation for him walking back to his house as a wolfman.
No, he turns into a villager. There.
They didn't want to bother paying for the art. Wow.
Oh, man. What am I going to do? Do we at least all have roles that we can do in this game?
Yeah,
I have an
active role this time.
None of us passive this time? That's rough. That sucks when you can't do anything.
Yeah, being a jester was awful. Being an executioner is also pretty bad. Well, good game.
Did he die?
Yep.
What?
Wow. No! No!
I didn't realize you were playing with a Waterbutt fan.
No! I can't. I cannot believe this happened.
Did he die?
No.
You kill just, him? Wonderbot just texted
no.
me. No. He messaged me saying, I have a problem when Wonderbot sucks dies. I have a
send him a picture of that. Just send him a picture.
Don't vote for Democrats. Build the wall.
Build the wall?
I think Donald Trump is probably the serial killer.
I think someone's framing Donald Trump very clearly.
No.
Oh, the doctor's dead. That's interesting.
We lost two really good roles.
Be a bloodbath.
Wait. What? No way. Wait.
What is your brain
the
breaking
fuck?
About right now?
What the fuck just happened? I'm so confused.
What
Wait.
Are you so confused about?
What?
Oh, did you fuck up your class?
No.
Any retry in this game? Yo, I think it's Donnie Army. What? There's so black. There's this. Okay, this. Neo Naxi.
This game kind of suffers from the same problems in terms of like RDMing for Trouble in Terrorist Town, you know?
Oh yeah, or like trying to play D&D with random people online.
Yeah, it's just too much like random bullshit.
I can see why there's a Kickstarter for a card game.
Yeah.
Because playing at tabletop just... with friends would be much more manageable than an automated time limit.
Yeah.
It can't actually be Donald Trump, can it? That's such an obvious... That was such an obvious frame.
No, I believe it was Donald Trump.
Or, obvious, I mean, we should just kill them.
Frame.
Don't kill me, you we immigrants.
Should... You immigrants?
That's
okay,
the best
okay.
you
can
come up with.
Maybe it was him. Maybe he's just really, yeah,
I think
really unsubtle.
I'm pretty convinced that Donald Trump should die regardless.
All right, guilty. Let's do it. We'll see what happens.
Build a wall, you'll be safe.
Build a wall under the noose. You're set. Just don't Humpty Dumpty it.
This Dude, is... sweet Humpty Dumpty reference.
I know. He's egg-shaped, and he'd be on a wall.
8-1, that's some fucking quorum.
A lot of people aren't happy with Donald Trump, as it turns out.
May God have mercy on your soul, Donald Trump.
It's an entire lobby of Bernie supporters. The immigrants got me.
The immigrants got me. I knew we should have built a wall.
Oh, no.
That's all right. Well.
Racism. Oh, shit.
Oh, he was the jailer. Wow. They didn't lie.
I guess I was right.
So, whoops at ongles.
About three dead in a row. Like, all lined up on the street. Who cleans them up at night? The werewolf? That's not in the game. Oh, man. What do I do? That was one day, wasn't it?
Yep.
Holy yeah. shit.
No one wants to talk to me. I'm the medium.
Who is...
And I'm dead.
Who's Andrew?
I could always seance to somebody. Just seance to, like, a random person.
Someone's
like,
fucking named Deadpool. God damn it. Ooh. The tough thing is that when you're...
Ooh, three people died last night. That doesn't happen very often.
Jesus.
Shit, we're down six people?
Dude, wait, yeah.
Who can kill people? Wait, who can kill people besides the two obvious ones?
Oh, Vigilante.
Oh, Vigilante's here. Oh no, is the Vigilante... Does he know if he's killing random? If he's killing humans or not? Or not humans, villagers?
They're just like a serial killer, but on the good guy's side? I don't know.
Yeah, this game's a little rough for the same reasons that I have troubles with the game, Tortilla as Lookout? What? Hey, Tay, Malaking... What?
Everyone's wills are fucking indecipherable.
What did that guy just freaking say?
Nanako and Donna Army visit Black Canary.
Oh. Is Black Canary dead? No, he's not. Why are they visiting Black Canary?
Probably because the Don.
He's not the doctor. Interesting. What?
It could be a town killing.
Could be. Everyone's saying that they're the, that Black Canary is the Don. This game definitely reminds me of what stuff some of the stuff I don't like about a tabletop game called Bang, which is just a game that has almost indiscriminate massive slaughter of players, especially when there's more players in it, which makes it really rough to make decisions, and mm-hmm. half the characters die before they get to do anything, which means you have a table of people staring at a game that they're not playing.
Oh, Godfather stands for God. GF stands for Godfather. I was his girlfriend the whole time.
Huh. He's acted passive-aggressively. Sheriff can't find a girlfriend.
No, Sheriff can't find Godfather.
Oh. Yeah, I finally figured that out, too.
Yeah. Seriously, what the fuck's up with the Wolfman costume? It looks so absurd. GG, I am Sheriff. I didn't vote for Donnie Army. I thought we'd go for Black Canary. Why are they going for Donnie Army? What am I missing here? Oh, Nanako and Donnie Army both visit Black Canary. Also, I think that guy just said his Twitter name, FMOT at Lucky's.
Yeah.
Are they saying... I'm starting to wonder if he's, trying to spoil stuff by, trying to figure out if he's trying to spoil stuff by shouting stuff over Twitter to
cheat.
Nah,
they're probably just trying to, hustle their, Vine channel or something.
Gross.
Gross.
Maybe it's
Step Hustling.
Not Donnie Army. I don't know.
Yeah, he was sheriff.
Why we hung him.
By the way.
Why'd we hung him?
I don't either.
I'm trying to find out why we
him to die.
I'm trying to find out the information why he hung him, but chat moves so fast and fills with votes so fast I can't look at anything. Black Canary is Godfather. I voted for Black Canary because everyone visited them in the will.
Yep. That was Sheriff.
We should get rid of Black Canary, I think.
Can confirm that was Sheriff.
That's not good. Do you're still alive, Andrew?
Nope,
oh,
I'm dead.
Isn't Bird dead too?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, you're both dead. Who are you guys?
Yep.
Medium.
I was Jester.
Oh, you're the Jester. One of us was the Jester every game. That's awful. Mm-hmm. You were not your waifu.
Yeah. No, okay. So here's what pissed me off. When I started out, I was the fucking executioner.
Then you lost it?
No, because then someone killed fucking Martha Corey, which was my target. And then it was like, now you're Jester. And I was like, what? Why the fuck did I go from like, just give me a new target? Why would you make me immediately Jester?
So if your role can break?
Yeah, if the executioner loses their role, their target, they interesting. Become a Jester.
That's really fucking shitty.
Yep.
Like,
Deadpool.
I don't want to be. I just. This game is garbage. Like, I don't know. I just. Okay. No visits. No visits. Visited by Black Canary. Yeah, kill Black Canary. What the fuck? Oh, Black Canary's dead.
Wait,
so,
they're dead?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Oh, Black Canary's dead too.
So, Deadpool was a framer. Black Canary was shot by the vigilante. Okay, well, that's good.
I tell you guys, you're not going to say
I'm going to be the very best.
If I tell you guys who I am, you're not going to say it in the medium chat, right?
No.
Well, I'm the investigator. I just investigated Deadpool previous night, and tonight I investigated Black Canary, and they're both dead. I'm pissed off.
Oh, wait, Black Canary was a Jester as well? So there's two Jesters?
Yeah, there's always a Jester, and then you were the executioner.
What?
You became a second Jester.
Wait. I don't understand how Investigator works. Canary and Deadpool both forge documents.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why I was like, what the fuck, this
Deadpool's
is so worthless.
Framer, so it makes sense, but Black Canary's a Jester?
Yeah!
What was the last one I said? It said Wanderer was good with dead bodies. Oh yeah, they're a medium, that makes sense. Maybe the Jester shows a random role? No, it says Jester's supposed to say enjoys tricking people. Maybe he was framed? Fuck.
That's the thing, I don't understand, like, I think Investigator's broken. But I just think it's broken.
It's a little rough. I play a lot of games like this, but usually there's, like, three roles. Like, you guys ever played Resistance?
Yeah, when there's,
like,
17 roles,
you played Resistance with me before, Andrew.
Yeah.
There's two roles.
Yeah, that's the thing, it's like, I feel like there's just...
It's great. I would love to play Resistance in this format. With, like, a few friends.
Yeah, it'd be great.
Try to figure out who the secret bad guys are. But it's a little rough just how complicated the series of roles is. As an investigator, I gotta say it's incredibly frustrating to try to, I'm trying to investigate people, and then they just die. So I don't have any new information. I'm like, God damn it. Well, the only information I have is the information everybody has.
You know, here's my problem with Jester. Jester, it is, like, next to impossible to convince someone that you're the killer, because chances are the
Phillips?
Only way to do it.
I don't see whether.
Yeah.
Like
the Jester, if you try to act Jester-y, like the serial killer will just kill you.
Yeah. Like that's the thing. Like if you just act a certain way, no one's going to vote for you because chances are chat just goes so fast you won't read it.
Yeah.
And then otherwise someone the fucking
Whoops.
Serial killer is going to see you were talking like that, know you're a Jester and then kill
yep.
you. And then it's like, "Well, what the fuck then?"
With his dying breath, he accuses Batman of being mafia. Which he probably is.
I mean,
wow.
Batman should be the vigilante, don't you think? Oh, well.
I mean, can I like, put out there that I'm really upset that Spooderman, Batman, and definitely not Bat are still
I'm
left?
Definitely not Bat.
And Deadpool's still there?
Deadpool's dead.
No, I'm saying that, like, we have a bunch of comic book characters.
Yeah. And Donald
Nobody
Trump.
Nobody gives a shit about copyright in this game.
People are trying to really quickly make up a name. They just sort of come up with they just come up with something they recognize to just replace it real quick because they don't want to play the same name twice in a row in some cases, like what we're doing
yeah.
maybe. Mr. Wanderbot sucks. The first death of the game.
Well,
yeah.
you know, at least
a little
by
kind
spoiling
of productive
the name,
when the medium
the game
dies
didn't
first.
Really like change either way.
The medium died first. The medium and the doctor. Quite a start. I'm dead now.
Good job.
So, I'm pretty sure that.
Oh wait, William Phelps was a serial killer.
Godfather
holy shit!
Is Batman? Is Batman? It said your target takes charge when I investigated Batman.
Yeah.
Well, oh, it says N2 twice. Whoops.
Well, all the people you investigate are worthless. Wait, silence brings wins?
Yeah, people
it
are
means
just
if you
not
don't
talking.
Say anything, you win the game.
Deadpool, come back to us. Was he
I'm
also
say
part of the
Batman.
Mafia?
I'm so confused. So do I get, like, full points because I was Jester, so I can't win or
no,
lose?
If you're Jester, you win by getting hung. Yeah.
Do you?
You have to get people to lynch you.
But then, like, I'm allowed to kill the person who lynched me.
I question the design of this game to some extent just because there's, like, 12 roles in the party, but there's 30-second rounds. And there's almost no room to discuss anything unless you're all in voice chat together, basically.
I just feel like this game was kind of rushed.
To fill a lobby.
Yeah, who are you gonna? It's gonna be chaos to have 12 people talking at once in a voice chat, let alone in the text box.
Like maybe get like 6 people together and make a closed lobby, but then is 6 people enough to fill the power dynamic the game wants? I'm actually not sure.
So sorry. I mean, it's kind of like at that point where like, who fucking cares?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's going to be really fucking funny that finding out that the single most conspicuous character in the entire board is the fucking Don.
I just don't, I naturally don't trust anybody who has a custom skin.
The giant werewolf character is totally the godfather, and it's like, how did
because here's the thing.
Into trying to be a dick to people.
Yeah, so like if they're either sunk a lot of time, which means they probably own scrolls to give them roles they want to be.
Possibly.
So it's like, yeah, so like I assume everybody with a custom skin is a bad guy. Good.
Scooterman abstained. Scooterman playing?
You can say raids.
Huh. You in hell.
That was good role playing there.
So sorry, veteran, I don't really like this role, so it doesn't give me information for you all, sorry.
Okay.
Wow. Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna peace out. That was fun.
Yeah,
what a veteran does. Let's see. A paranoid war hero who will shoot anyone who visits him.
That's kind of offensive.
On alert, you cannot be... So you decide whether or not you're going to go on alert, basically. And if you are on alert, anyone who visits you cannot kill you and probably gets shot, basically, is what it seems to be.
That's kind of a nifty role.
That's pretty cool. All right. Thanks for the
invite.
Yeah, this has been kind of Salem. It is complicated. There goes Bird. All right,
yeah, there goes Bird.
Bye, guys.
All right, bye.